Yeah, another horde of Zeds is moving toward the life support programs. Because why not? Not like we have anything else to be doing. You need to keep the Zeds away from the programs. So that's about half the Zeds the virus spawned, Lieutenant. Keep shooting.
Fuck.
Good work, Lieutenant. I don't see any more Zeds heading towards the life support programs. Head back inside. You need to get up to the roof.
Holy fuck.
It looks like there's a passcard reader on the stairwell door. The passcard has to be around here somewhere. Take a look around. Finally, the extraction beacon. It will let us get to another more stable simulation. The trick is, as part of the original training simulation, it requires some codes to activate. We don't have those codes. I'll see if I can get it straightened out on my end. There's got to be a workaround somewhere.
No worries, mate. Here comes the cavalry. We hacked together some tricks in the virus with our inside man's help, just in case you ran into a dead end. Like this one. The virus has hacked the simulation and the codes you need are downstairs. Handy, huh? Hurry, go find the codes. Just don't let Miss Ra-Ra Halsey know what's up. We're almost to where we need to be.